So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sector 7.
Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. And under his wings, you may seek refuge.
They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
This cross, it looks like it's from the 17th century. The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here. There are crews. The true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. Find the box, how do we get the key back from the fingers?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitus.
Walk while you have the light. Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
mirror looks dusty.
Activated something.
Lara! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. I think this was just a crypt. I'll get it.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. I think this was a place of worship. They're carrying him.
Yes, this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. They're lifting him.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
She's wiping his face, I think.
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul.
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already. Jesus, nailed to the cross. I think he's taking up the cross. He's carrying the cross. Thank you. crucifixion.
Not sure.
This was a place of worship for an underground sect.
I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already. Jesus nailed to the cross. Think he's taking up the cross. He's carrying the cross. Enough trouble already. carrying the cross.
Looks like a church. These ones are closed like monks.
Uh-huh. I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect. I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Amaru!
Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go!
Stop him!
Status, he'll tell us. I hope I get to see it when they take it out of here.
Who builds a mission next to a volcano?
Keep this channel clear.
Yes, sir. We're hearing disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
Thank you. just one person! What can you do?
And Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them!
They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously.
But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
How does he expect to get away?
Important.